Alright guys, I have an elevator at the Chernobyl home. First to activate it, you have to enter a code. I push the button. See? It's an Otis. Yes, this is an Otis. It's an Otis. There's two Otises in this building. This is the smallest one out of all. Here we go, going up to two. Forgot to close the thing here. Hang on a second. I think I forgot something. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, no, I didn't. Never mind. So, this is an Otis. Let's see. This is an Otis with your phone button. I didn't forget anything. Here's your stop key. Let's get a quick car view. There's the fan and the air conditioning and the lights. And yeah, basically there's not much to see. And we'll go up the tour and on the tour. And here we go. Love these hydraulics. These are good hydraulics, they're beautiful. And I'm afraid I'm gonna have to end. That's it.